I love Fashion GH.
I am Tonya, a Nigerian, and I love Fashion GH.
This is Onyechi, and I'm a fashion designer, and I love Fashion GH.
My name is Andries, and I'm from South Africa, and I love Fashion GH.
As we promised you, Fashion GH brings you all the fashion trends in Ghana. I'm here with one of the exhibitors at the Mercedes-Benz Fashion Festival. Hello.
Hi.
May I know your name?
Ajua.
Ajua. Your stand is a Miss Model, right?
Yes.
Can you tell us something small about your product?
Okay, so Miss Model is basically custom millinery. So everything from hats to headwear, fascinators. And I think the unique thing about us is that when our customers step into our store, they have an idea of something that they want to make them look a certain way for whatever event they're going to. And when they describe it to us, we're able to make that come alive. So.
And Bob Sinclair.
The way that we grew, the way that we flow, the way that we move, the way that we go. I want you to know, it's time that we show the world where we are.
Hello, this is Worthies, and I'm Mortis, and we are models of the Mercedes African Festivals. We love Fashion GH.
Hello. I just saw you on the runway. You're a designer, and I saw your designs. They are very marvelous. Can you tell us about it?
Oh, thank you. Well, thank you. I'm a designer of Deletti handbags. It's a luxurious handbag brand. We come from Belgium. It's not really all the way. Okay. It's quite close. But so we make a nice leather handbags for men and women, for modern men and women. And we wanted to participate on Mercedes-Benz African Fashion Festival this year. And we loved that you came. So I hope that everyone really enjoyed. And we will hear what the public will say. Mm-hmm.
So I think it's a good show because you see lots of people from different countries coming together to showcase what they have, and then I think it's the right direction. So for us, I think, yeah, we should just patronize in them, trying to get things like that.
So are you buying something from the exhibitors before you leave?
Truth be told, I've been backstage ever since I finished performing, so I don't know what's going on out there. But I guess I will try something here before I leave.
So I'll take you there so you get me a necklace.
Okay, that's fine.
I'm Evelyn.
Evelyn, I can see your face is two-faced.
Yes. I was representing a particular look on the runway. That's why. Yeah.
Okay, can you tell me, is this your first runway?
No, not at all. I've modeled for about 2 years now, so I've been in it for quite some time.
Okay, so has your expectations been met?
Yes, it has exceeded so much. Yeah, it's been wonderful. Yeah.
Okay, so whom are you wearing?
I'm wearing Maneyu from Ghana. Yeah, Maneyu. Very beautiful design from here.
Hello, my name is Julie, fashion icon model of 2014, and I love Fashion GH.
Hello, my name is Chantel. I'm a model and I love Fashion GH.
Like a swinging vine, swing my heart across the line. In my face is flashing signs. Seek it out and ye shall find. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told. Makes me feel alive. I've been losing sleep.
It's a great feeling, it's great to be in Ghana, and it's great to see the crowd, and everybody is really receptive. So it's awesome to be in Ghana and to do this runway and representing South Africa. We love you people.
What about you?
Yeah, well, like he said, it's amazing, the people is amazing, and we're enjoying ourselves. We're getting ready to get on stage. And South Africa, this is for you.
Feel it burn down this river every turn. Hope is our four-letter word. Make that money, watch it burn. Oh, but I'm not that old, young, but I'm not.
This is the first major international experience that I've had, and I love the dresses.
Oh, okay.
Yes, experience.
Okay, so can you tell me about yours?
Yes, it was a mixture of current and Afropop designs, and all of them is to die for. Yes.
So tell me, how come the both of you are models?
Well, it happened. It does happen like that. And we're just so lucky that they picked both of us to grace the runway of Mercedes-Benz.
It was great. I had fun. And I think I love the designs that I was wearing. I was working for the giant. So it gave me a new, fresh experience because it's new. And I mean, the World Trade Center is also great as a venue. So, yeah.
Now some of your attire were very daring.
Yeah, I know, it's our job, you know, you just have to fit into anything that a designer wants to display.
Fashion GH,
yeah.
I'm actually enjoying the show.
Hello, you know this is Henry Model, and I love Fashion GH.
Oh, my name is Anita Ogowe. I'm a model, and I love Fashion GH. Love you. Bye bye.
Hello, people. I'm Nero.
I'm Princess Prom,
and we love Fashion GH.
aka it's me, Shege Labobo, the only comedian with six packs and muscles in West Africa. Otilo Ogbanko Okotongwa Abudegba Ewo.
Aye.
We are live at the Mercedes-Benz African Fashion Festival.